married Angie when I left New Haven. You know, I didn't even finish my first year in school there.
She's real nice.
Well, she was wonderful to me when things started to go wrong.
You're happy, bud.
I guess so. I don't ask myself that question very often, though. How about you?
Well, I'm getting married next month.
Are you, Danny?
A boy from Cincinnati. I think you might like him.
Gee, things work out awful funny sometimes, don't they, Danny?
Yes, they do.
I hope you're gonna be awful happy.
Like you, bud. I don't think too much about happiness either.
Now, what's the point, God? You gotta take what comes.
Yes. Well.
Danny? Glad to see you again.
Thanks, bud. Goodbye.
Bye. June!
So long, bud!
Hello. You girls have to come out again sometime.
You might ask us.
Oh, I will, I promise. Angie and I got a little more money coming in now, so we'll have a big beer party. She'll call you.
Today.
Great.
Nene, honey, do you think you still love him? Though nothing can bring back the hour of splendor in the grass, glory in the flower, we will grieve not, rather find strength in what remains behind.